Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
We're awful hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come for the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Too bad it's broken. I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet. How'd it break?
Got busted the first day those things showed up. Thank God no one was on it at the time.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. Johns know we can pull our weight around here. I'm gonna need some rope, and there's got to be a board around here I can use as a seat.
So what have you found out? Is this looking like a good place to stay?
I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
Pointy. This is too big right now, but if I can find something to cut it down to size, this might make a good seat for the swing. Mind if I use one of these boards?
Already making some repairs, huh? I like a guy who takes some initiative. Yeah, go right ahead.
The board is good, but I need some rope. This dairy won a lot of ribbons in its day, huh?
This place was my daddy's life. Meant everything to him. You know, when he first bought this place, it was a single-story house.
Is that right?
After us kids was born, he insisted on adding a second floor. Said they had to have room for as many babies as they could have. Mama, she was done after Dan.
My folks stopped after two as well.
Then one day, the world changed. Now this place is all we have left of Daddy. That's why we take such good care of it, and why we want to share it with good folks like yourselves.
Fresh herbs. I can hardly wait for dinner. This rope is perfect for the swing. All right, this shouldn't be too tough.
Well, I'll be damned. Mama's gonna be thrilled to see that old swing all fixed up.
Hopefully our kids will like it too.
Did you say something, darling? Oh, my goodness. Did you do that?
Just trying to help out a bit around here.
You know, I used to push Andy and his brother out here on that swing every night when they were kids. Seems like such a long time ago now.
Yeah, it does.
Hey, what are you fixing to do around the barn?
How secure is your barn? Having a safe place for the cows is pretty important.
Thanks to the fence, nothing gets in here anymore. Unfortunately, the Deddies took most of our cattle before we got it running.
Mind if I take a look?
Sure, but why don't we do that after we tend to the perimeter?
Sounds good.
Huh?
Hi.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
Yeah, if you need some extra people to protect the dairy, you can count on us.
Well, hopefully it'll never come to that, but thanks.
I'm gonna get to know the place for a minute.
Okay, well, we gotta secure the perimeter, so don't take too long.
Hey. I didn't get a chance to check out the barn area yet. I'll do that after helping Andy get the perimeter secured. I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
Hi. Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
What's up with you telling him what I said about him thinking I'm dangerous?
Look, you said it.
I try to be civil at least.
He's too busy being cranky to notice. There's one. Ugh. Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off. Looks like he's stuck. Looks like he's stuck. Disgusting.
Andy said when this fence is working, the walkers go up like a tree branch on a power line. If those lights are out, that means the fence is off, right?
It better be. Come on. I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
Yeah, well, it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. Johns need gas, too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy.
So what's your take on the brothers? They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know. They seem decent enough. I just want you to know that I've got your back if anything goes down. That's all.
Thanks. There's another one.
I see it. Never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner. Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids, but it's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
I'm hungry too, Mark.
Do you think they're gonna be good for it? Dinner for a whole group of people?
If they've got as much food as they say, I think so.
Come on, I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea. Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on!
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here. What the?
Get to the gate! Get down!
You asshole!
Jesus!
We had an agreement! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out!
What about our arrangement? You didn't you really think you were fucking that? Now we're gonna take foot two. Look at that. You have to give it to the food. Get closer.
Come on. If we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah! Shit, that hurts.
Can't lure me to the open. Can't hide forever.
Behind the tractor.
I see him.
What happened?